love stories and our wonderful Folsom Lake Symphony Orchestra. I'd like to make a brief announcement. You noticed earlier this evening our wonderful volunteers with silver buckets. That means we have a raffle, a wonderful fundraising opportunity for the symphony. We seldom offer these, but tonight we have something very special with Valentine's Day here. And our need to raise funds for the symphony, our ticket prices, we keep them very low. They do not cover all of our overhead costs. So we enjoy our sponsors and are so thankful for them. And we have a raffle tonight. We are raffling dinner for two with our own Maestro Michael Newman. So some lucky person will win tonight with our drawing, Dinner with the Maestro, dinner for two, to be determined after we understand who our wonderful winner is and talk with the maestro, see where he'd like to go for dinner. So please, at intermission, take advantage of the opportunity to buy a ticket. They are $20 a piece and $6 for $100, but we feel it's a worthy amount because this is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. So without further ado, I'd like to introduce our wonderful concertmaster, Anita Felix.
Thank you. the, what is today, Valentine's? Happy Valentine's Day. So I'm happy there's a, oh, Jerome, thank you. Let's give it to Jerome. Thank you.
Thank you.